So I've just purchased a PS3 off eBay, and I've just replaced the thermal paste, and it has a disk drive that doesn't work. What do we have here?
Time. Mike. What have we got?